Hey, what's up, YouTube? King Fluffy 1979 coming back at you. As you can see here, I got a few items to show you. I went to a local card store today. No plans of picking up anything but some magnetics, some supplies. And he had some things in. One of the other shop owners in town had closed down shop, I don't know, a year or two ago, and he was selling some stuff out of his personal collection, and he knew the guy really well. These are authentic autographs. I'll just show you here. Got an Adrian Peterson autograph photo. He had it framed and matted. He got this done in person. It's actually got authenticated. They did that at the show. I think he got these in Chicago a few years back. So picked that up. He was just trying to unload his inventory and great piece for me for a great price. Here's another one here. It's hard to get the whole thing in here, but I'm trying to back up to see how big these are. But that one's in Adrian Peterson's in silver ink. Again, it's got the logo. On the back, it's got the certificate of authenticity from, I think it's GAI. So some great pieces. I'm gonna hang these up on my wall for my Peterson collection. Pretty awesome. Then for those of you that don't know, I'm actually a longtime Cubs fan. One of my favorite players of all time was Kerry Wood. Now he blew out his arm, we all know that story, but still probably one of my favorite pitchers of all time. And I was able to pick up this autographed Kerry Wood baseball. Pretty nice. Got a great deal on that too. Again, it's from the same guy who's just trying to unload his inventory. So anyway, that's all I got, guys. I'll be coming back here probably later in the week, maybe over the weekend, with an update on my absolute patch set. Over here, actually, that stack right there. Those are some more of the cards I got in an update or upgrades on the absolute memorabilia patch set. So anyway, that's all I got for today. We come back at you soon. Later.